Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the Wonder Dome, where princes and princesses battle. In the Wonder Dome, Megara versus Hercules, fight!
Let's go!
Sup, little lady, I'm the tree-sized Greek, soon to be immortal and Olympus VIP. I see the river guardian, it's got your DID. Basic damsel in distress, help me please, I'm weak. A sheaf, a dried wheat, a breeze will knock you 3 to 5 feet. Go eat a pita while I beat up on this creekside creep. Y'all wish y'all could be like me, mo muscle, mo problems, and minor B.I.G.
You talk a big game, Herc, Wonder Boy. Without me, you're out of work. Unemployed. Look at this geek who's so in need of strokes of ego that he seeks to pose as steeps his hope whose master is a creepy goat.
Ew.
This great hero is way too squeaky clean and innocent to see he's being swindled by my leader's evil syndicate. Wrapped around my finger when I haven't even kissed you yet. Stumbling over words, are you always this articulate?
Don't be ridiculous, can you hear the crowd cheering loud? I'm the hero now, I've been clearing out every monster your master drops in my lap. Cyclops the Kraken, the gods of V, and I gotta be near it now.
I'm weirded out the way you're begging this for his approval.
Please.
While you play into the very hands colluding his removal. If daddy really loved you, he would greet you at Olympus, but it seems to me he'd rather go than keep you out of this.
Y'all just beat her cause your BF left. Plus I got a flying horse for a BFF.
Got it, all your friends are animals and none of them are people. Your social skills are garbage like a straight to TV sequel.
So what, you're a magpie, a megalodon? Or friends too, I guess humans could be where I belong.
Oh, that's sweet, you think I'm friends with you? I guess I sure can fake it. Or maybe I do like Yotas, no way, I won't say it.
Get over here!